Hi there. I've had a lot of people ask me how I wash my hair and face. And I thought I'd show you how I do it. Let's see. To get started, these are the things I need. A bag of warm water, a little no-rinse shampoo, towel, and my comb. Start by just putting some hot water, squirting it onto my scalp, and I have a mirror here so I can kind of watch what I'm doing. Sometimes the water gets away from you, and you try and catch as much as you can, and I just work the water up through to the end of my hair. Then I take my no-rinse shampoo and squirt it also on the scalp. A little bit and rub it in. Again, kind of working it out to the ends. Sometimes I'll actually take my comb and work it all the way to the ends. And I like to take my towel while I have the shampoo in there and just kind of work it. Because without standing under running water, you kind of need to use the towel a little bit to help get some of the dirt out.
Become humidity in the air, and then our air conditioning system will collect that into product.